Hi everyone, I'm John. The new MSI Tile feature can help you to find your laptop even when it is off. The MSI Tile feature is currently available on the 12th Gen MSI Summit and Prestige Evo laptops. By default, the Tile function is set to off in order to extend the battery life. To turn on the Tile function, launch MSI Center Pro, go to Settings, General Settings, Set Tile to On, and Restart. Launch the Tile app on your laptop, create an account to activate, or sign in if you already have an account. Click Activate Tile on your PC and follow the instructions. Download the Tile app on your smartphone, register a Tile account, and log in. Restart your laptop and it's done. Next, I'll show you how to find your laptop using Tile. Now, if you open the Tile app on your phone, you can see your laptop icon. Click Find, and your laptop will immediately start ringing. The closer you are with your laptop, the stronger the signal shows on the app screen. Remember, the Bluetooth of both your laptop and your phone must be on. If the laptop is off, the Tile feature can still be activated. If it is out of range, the app will show the last recorded location. You can click the Tile device on your laptop app to check the device location, or click the map to check where it is. On your phone, you can also click the laptop device in the Tile app and choose location history to check where your laptop has been. Hope you find today's Tile tutorial useful. See you later.